I don't win with blue or black, let alone both of them. You're trying to sell me on splashing for Conrad? What? You can just tell me he's a good card, and I'm not splashing for him. Whatever. I kind of want to take this thing. But not enough to, like, care that much. You think it's clearly much better than Lazat? Sure about that. Maybe it is. If I thought that, I'd be happier about taking it. Every red-black deck I've had has been terrible. I kind of want to just take the Tunnel Tipster. This guy should be bad face-up in red-black, I feel like. Unless I'm somehow super aggressive. Like, I don't really ever want to play him face-up. You don't get to just sit and say everything I say after me, man. Jesus Christ. Alpalism, is this what he does? What fucking white common is he talking about? Yeah, I could take this. I could see any of these three, really. I don't really want galvanize here, I don't think. I like this fucking elephant. I like that guy, but I wasn't gonna first pick it out of that. I thought I liked it more than most. I'm not on that. If he's coming from Ron's stream, I know he hates this card. We like it in this stream. And we hate the Panther, but sometimes it might have to make the deck. The Ham doesn't really like the Panther. I wonder if this is better than the Panther. Not a big spider guy either, but bite down tables? You wanted to first pick it. That's the card I wanted the most out of the pack. But we took Conrad. I mean, I tolerate these if I'm playing multiple colors or something, but I don't really like them. I could play the glass. Little rookie. Gotta pass a seasoned consultant. I'm not going for the 215. I'm going for this thing. Take an efficient spell. Maybe just this creeper here. Seems like most anything else is kind of going out of my way. I could take shock. I could shock or creeper. I'm going to take creeper, I think. This pack's not very good for any PS. Another creeper. We disenchant that. Probably should take this fucking white card. Oof. Love the tippy. Oh my god! Let's go! Could be a lot of creepers. I got tipsters. Do I ever want this to go with the killer? I don't know. I might want another creeper. Maverick can't be good. Taking this Gardener. I don't think I'm supposed to take this. I don't think I'm going to play Conrad, I guess. Probably has to be binding over this 1/3. I think so. This case I kind of like. I also kind of like this fucking 0/0. And the Tipster's already. This one's good. This rare I think is the worst rare in the set. Maybe the second worst. This one's good. I don't know. I like this guy. World Spine Worm. Not doing it. This deck can play this card. I think it wants it more than the Inspector. Okay. I hope you're memeing about the 15-15 thing. I can't tell with some of you guys. I don't know. They both seem bad to me. I think I'd rather the Hellion than the Sky. Guess this or this one? One huge guy ain't bad either. These can be fours. Yeah. I don't like this card, but I'll probably try it. Green was open. If I win, it'll be the first draft I've won in about 15 of them. So one out of 15 times, you can expect something like this. All right. I don't think I need 7. Well, maybe I do with these guys. I'm like 7. It's 5 removal. I think they're all pretty good to where I want to play them all. And there's fucking this and this other thing in the literal do nothing stack. This guy's almost in the do nothing stack, but I probably have to play him. Oh, binding too. Maybe I cut a bite. I might even cut a bite down. Bite down's bad with this too, right? Just one creeper? I don't think so. I feel like I need more morphs, if anything. 3 tipsters and 2 sentries? I feel like I want a lot of them. I mean, these guys can be. S-R-Y-K in deck. What the hell do I need a mountain for? No. I'm not playing this. It's double black. With a black ability. I think I'm supposed to play this spider. And honestly, I'm probably supposed to cut one of these stupid cases. I don't have room for any other cards. I mean, I could cut a creeper for like this if you like this better than the creeper or something. Yeah, I think that 2 counters case is terrible. I mean, I don't love this one when I got a bunch of tipsters and stuff for mana too. This seems just awful. It's like a fucking aura. There's no stalled game is what I want. My deck would love a stalled game. Yeah, of course another morph seems better. I'm going to win anyway if I get a stalled game. I don't need to play something like this. I need to play something that helps get the game to a stalled position. Advanced concept. I'd be playing some of these if I didn't already have these guys with reach. And I'm thinking this spider could maybe be a bit too much. Like, if I can cast him, I'm already... But he does stabilize, actually. There is no sideboard. You pay very close attention, I see. I'm talking to Derp when he says sideboarded in. Not the guy that just asked if it's best of 3 or anything. I like the creepers. The only cards I'm worried about are having two literal do-nothings in my opening hand. Nope, it's not in. I don't really want to give my creatures counters everywhere. This doesn't seem any good to me. My creatures are supposed to be bigger than theirs anyways. You've already got me playing 2 7 drops or whatever to play for the long game. I can't cut anything. What do you want me to? You want me to cut my spider and play an 18th land? Like, don't see that. That's a good one. Any morph was good, but that one's particularly good. I mean, probably better to play Forest, sure. It just sounds fairly, like, irrelevant, but yeah, I'm sure it is. Yes. Just don't do the same thing again. Like, don't do comp for this exact thing. I mean, if your opponent keeps doing it, maybe, but, like, you don't want to keep doing on the same thing. What about all the double cards, man? Like, fuss, bother, and all that horse shit. Do excuse. You have another one? He's gonna beat me this game. That's a timeout for that kind of talk. Ron's on. If you want to talk that stuff, you go over there. This motherfucker's got me strung up. I can trade with it now. When it could end up bigger, but I kind of, if it ends up bigger, it might attack me. Oh, I wish I would have traded with it. Keep them both. Nice. I don't know. He made some blocks and then he cast some stuff. I also think I've drawn six land in a row since that attack. I think it's been six, maybe only five. Nothing surprises me. I surveilled two cards to the top a while ago. No attacks. I mean, that's great for me. That's absurd. This thing could, like, anything. He could have moved this here, sacks it for me. Everything is a good attack for him. Can't be good. Good lord. He's hooking me with everything. other radical guy. Let me jump. Big decision here or what, man? Jesus, we got one card. You know what it is. Make a fucking move. Kept it on top. Just think it. Oh, he surveilled that one away. Fuck it, I don't care. I'll attack. I ain't ever flipping that thing off anytime soon. Oh, culprit. He still died. These guys are coming out with some crazy shit. Awkward game. I like it okay. One time I did it and I got it shocked, and that pissed me off pretty good, but I don't know, I like it alright still. Sam played all the clues can be. Beautiful draw there. Pretty nice. Pretty good. Did I just die? Fuck. What the fuck? Ain't cool. Or just look at the pack when you open it and count how many uncommons. There's like five or six in every pack or something. I don't know. I ought to be demoted to something. How did I let it? How did this get in my deck? That's what I wanted. How many of you do I have to blame for that? Probably every fucking one of you. Yeah, you told me. There's no chance you told me not to play it. Probably just gonna flip my guy, man. I think I'd rather flip my guy than play the elephant. I mean, I would have won that game with or without that case. I had plenty of action. It didn't really matter that much. Some games, they'll have killed most of my stuff, and I'll have it. Saw Shivs! Thank you for the subscription! He's talking about center. The only times I forced Boros, quote unquote, went out and fucking like Aurelia, which was like four different times. green might have a real tough time with this thing flipped up. Again, I don't need to fucking hot. It would be a bad draw. Don't fucking know. Probably not. I lost most of my games tonight. I can't even keep a hand against 10 forests. Brutal mulligan. Every card I put back hurts badly. I mean, it's Hellion or what I do. I think those are the only real choices. Only you can put back land and keep hell in. I didn't like that idea. I've been getting killed, Spoon. God damn it. I don't even think this goes for me. Fucking sending them. I don't fucking care. Fuck no. Not even remotely. Thank you. great, both of them in the opener. Yep, good game. I mean, I know he's got a shock. Might as well play it anyway, I guess. Shuffling $1,000 bills, man. I should have believed this guy, by the way. No one even bluffs there, really. Silly of me. I needed my morph, too. They're literally sitting right behind me. You can see them, Rutger. Case of the Do Nothing is basically what case it is. Alright, I'm gonna keep this hand and hope I draw a forest. I can play a few little shits if I don't, but I'll probably lose. Alright, not good. Maybe I'm supposed to just play the tipster there. Probably not. Oh shit. Killeen. Isn't that lands? Seems pretty bad to me. I don't want to win at 56.6%. This hand hasn't mattered in any of these games. What the fuck? Trying to warn me so I don't get it countered, I guess. Oh. Float mana like a pro. That's pretty good. Tap it for mana. Wait, what? Why can't I tap it for... Oh, it has summoning sickness? Does it have summoning sickness? It must have summoning sickness. Better have summoning sickness. Oh, it ain't working in paper either. Not casting our fucking this guy, huh? pulling ahead here, I feel like. Is this? Good lord. Buddy's got everything in the sink. This rookie ain't doing much. That's better with the rookie. Yeah, I think I got. I probably wasn't even supposed to crack those, that clue, I don't know. I can't take it all. I mean, do I have lethal on the swing back if I make them use it? What if I block with my rookie? I play a land. This is going to hit for 3, 4, 5, 6. Plus 5 is 11. Plus 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Plus that should be lethal. I did the math right. Well, this will force the on the job more. I thought, oh, fuck me. It didn't. Didn't force it. Well, I fucked up. I guess I fucked it all. I didn't think it worked. Monka Crazy says, I need to eat. I haven't had dinner. I don't know. I'm going to see if I got any. Ha ha ha.